Hey there everyone, this is Dave coming at you with another tutorial, and today we're going to do a quick glitch effect in Affinity Photo. So we're starting with a stock photo here from Avery Woodard, and what we're going to do is we're going to kind of break it up a little bit with some math to give it sort of a glitchy, distorted look. We're going to go to Layer, Distort, Equations, and I'm going to paste in this equation. Actually, first let me move some sliders around just a little bit, something like this. Anyway, so I'm going to apply this equation, and as you can see, we've gotten kind of like a fun glitch effect here. And as you move these sliders, the effect kind of slides around, so you can tweak this to taste. Maybe I'll move it a little bit like that. Cool. And then the other thing I'm going to do is alter the colors so that we can get bit of distortion there as well. So if you go to channels, I'm going to essentially turn off writability on everything but red, and then I'm going to select everything in the red channel, and then I'm going to rotate it a little bit, maybe around that much kind of arbitrarily, and then maybe shift it a little in the channel layer, and then I'm going to go ahead and deselect that, reset this to turn on writability of all the channels. So now we've got the image broken up a little, we've got this cool color shift, and what I'm going to do is add another effect here. So let me duplicate this layer, and we're going to go once again and grab an equation here. This will give us kind of like a tape distortion effect. So we'll go to Filter, Distort, Equations, paste this in, and as you move this slider, you'll see you'll get different effects that sort of look like tape read-write error kind of a thing. So I'll just slide this around until there's something interesting going on. I don't know, maybe something like this. Click on Apply. Go ahead and set the opacity to 50%, and maybe the add mode, or perhaps pick luminosity for now. Cool, so this gives us kind of like a tape distortion effect. And now we're going to add some scan lines. So we've got two things going on. We're going to add a third one here. So I've got some scan line equation code right here. Copy this to the clipboard. And this is actually a color effect. So we go to filters. Actually, we're going to make this a real-time effect. So we go new live filter, colors, procedural texture. And actually, we don't even have this as a preset here somewhere. So yeah, so we'll go with scan lines, and this gives us the scan line effect. And then we're going to change this to multiply and the percentage down to, I don't know, something around 14%, maybe a little bit lower. Maybe kick it up around 10%. Cool. So no scan lines, and then a subtle scan line effect. Cool. So we've got a pretty good looking effect going on. I'm going to go ahead and throw a little text on here just for fun. Throw something down here, and we'll call this glitchware, as if this were some kind of cool style ad or something. We'll use the neon effect, and we'll give this a little bit of rotation, and we'll change its size a little bit, and maybe position this over here. And then cool, there you go. So that is a fast glitch effect in Affinity Photo. As always, if you like this video, feel free to like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys next time. All right, talk to you later.